The Illinois PGA Patriot Award bestows special recognition on a PGA golf professional who personifies patriotism through the game of golf and demonstrates unwavering commitment and dedication to the men and women who have valiantly served and protected the United States of America. Our 2021 Patriot Award winner has been a PGA member for 48 years, spending his entire career at Bobolink Golf Club in Highland Park, Illinois, before his retirement, and is a member of the Illinois PGA Golf Hall of Fame. I'm sorry, the Illinois Golf Hall of Fame. He's been a PGA Hope certified instructor and teacher in the Relevation Golf Military Veterans Program for over 3 years, providing PGA instruction on a weekly basis for 34 weeks each year. Having served in the Navy, this individual is able to relate to the participants on a level not many can understand. He treats each student with compassion and respect while simultaneously using golf to help them in their healing and recovery. Please join me in congratulating one of the greats of the Illinois PGA section. Congratulations, Gary Groh, PGA Life member, our 2021 Patriot Award winner.
Well, thank you very much for this award and all the people involved that nominated me and give me this award. And I believe this is the only award I've ever won that is not awarded on my golf ability to play golf. And so I really think this is a pretty cool award. So I just was thinking, what is a patriot? And I was in the Navy. My career in the Navy, I was assigned to the golf course, and I wore civilian clothes. I lived in the locker room. I ate out of the golf course free. My Navy career was pretty good. And so what else did I do for my country and for my fellow Americans? Well, I stand up when they play the national anthem. I have a flag at the house. I fly a flag. I'm a member of the American Legion. I subscribe to a couple magazines called the Navy History Magazine and the Tailhook Magazine. So that's kind of my history. And now I'm involved with the veterans. We on Wednesday afternoon, we teach these veterans to play a little golf, and we give them lessons, take them out on the golf course and watch them hit some balls. And when they hit a good ball or they make a putt, you should see the expression on these guys' face, because they're in this program for drugs, alcohol, something they seen, something they did that kind of ruined their lives. And they're trying to get their life together, and they're trying to improve. And that's what they're doing. And it's very, very rewarding to see these guys play a little golf, and it's a lot of fun to get to know them and talk to them. So with that, it's pretty nice to be here and get this award, and I'd like to thank everybody that was involved in nominating me, like I said, the committee, and my family is here, which is really a nice thrill to see everybody again. And I'd just like to say, stay safe, people. Have an easier ride home, and God bless America. Thank you.